Okay, so what we're gonna do, and we're doing this so you can use loop to learn, is we're gonna do a lead-in, three-note lead-in, and then we're gonna play a backward roll.
Backward three-note roll. One, two, three. One.
Okay, so you can put that in loop to learn if you want, and now we'll actually loop it ourselves and play it multiple times.
Right. One, two, three.